I grew up with millefeuille. I mean, do chocolate, we do the strawberry, we do praliné, you know, but the classic I like is roulée vanilla. We do the crème pâtissière.
Show me how you do it.
Oh, I love it.
Okay, I'm excited.
Stéphane Bombay is a good friend of mine. He has an amazing restaurant here, very successful, and it's something I respect a lot.
You know what's the best part of cooking? It's when you smell things. It's almost better than eating. The different flavors getting together, I love that.
We always meet, have a good conversation around good food, a good drink, and just talking about life.
So now we roll our puff pastry.
Nice.
We incorporate butter and we do layer. That's why we call that millefeuille. Yeah. Because when you cook, it's like you have 1,000 layers of flour and butter.
What I like about millefeuille is the mix of the custard and the crunchiness. It's the perfect texture. But you know, crème pâtissière is the best part of the dessert. Oh, yeah.
I love to talk with him about our memory in France.
Beautiful.
I think we miss especially the food and just sharing moments with him.
He looks so good. Nice.
So I will do that.
Oh, yes.
That's good. That's my favorite thing to eat, but.
It's good to have a good friend. It's very difficult to find real friend, you know, in life. So that's Stéphane.
Oh,
nice. Ça va être bien froid.
Ah, c'est bon. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. It looks amazing.
C'est la texture.
Yeah.
C'est shiny.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it looks beautiful. I can totally see the layers. No kids should grow up without trying millefeuille, yeah?
The right stuff.
This makes kids very happy. Nice. Labor of love. They're really beautiful. Look at that.
I have a good surprise for you. You see what we drink with the millefeuille. Okay. Take a classic dish and make it more modern. Vous avez initié EXO.
Absolutely. Cheers to you.
Santé. Hein.
Cheers. It's gonna be very nice with the millefeuille.
You have a little bit of smokiness. Bon. You know, when we burn it, the smokiness go very well together.
Oh my God. This is good. You took me back to France for a couple of hours today, so thank you.